I thought I was gonna get left behind there for a second. I was like, grab me. Oh. Oh man, yeah.
Alright, so once we get a little bit closer, you're gonna drop your bow off. So get towards the edge more.
Whoa.
And so basically you're just gonna try put your board flat down and try and go off to the right. Or go straight.
Sorry. Let's just send it. No, what are we gonna do? Okay. Yeah. Hold on. We're in a good spot now because I'm all people. Stand on this?
Yeah. Once this opens, you're gonna just go.
Okay. It's tricking me. So do you put both your feet on the board?
I do.
Okay, I'm gonna try that. So. I grabbed onto you. I'm bringing you down with me. so that's a little bit easier than like a conveyor belt. But when it hits you from the back, it's fast.
Yeah, that's, you gotta hold onto the back of the chair and kind of slow it down.
Yeah. Well, they tried to slow it down a little bit for me, yeah. So that's nice.
They're gonna try, but if you just hold onto the back, it'll make it a little easier.
Yeah. This looks really steep. Okay. Last time I dragged her down with me. I didn't eat it. Well, that's a first. I kind of used the, since I was facing this way, it was easier because I could use the handle, so I kept going and then I let go. Whereas the other time, I'm not holding on to. Yeah, that was easier. Are you okay? Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I was holding on to her. I was like, oh, I'm going down.
Ah,
Following